Indian Plumb playing World of Tanks. Now before you get to see a triple bill of live tanks with myself and Stena from earlier today, this is the video that concerns the competition on my channel. First competition in fact, so I don't know, big ups for that. Well done Plumb, you've finally done it after nearly 3 years of YouTubing giveaway. What am I giving away? Here's a picture of my little lad, Elliot, and he's holding the first prize. This is a picture of the Sherman I drew a few weeks ago. Had that printed up on some nice quality paper with some quality inks, and as long as you don't display it in sunshine, it should last a lifetime. I've autographed it and given it a snappy little title of Sherman, go figure. And second, I guess second prize, maybe, maybe not. I suppose it depends on your appreciation of art, whether you're not thinking which one's better. I prefer the Sherman. Maybe because it's just newer, I don't know. The Cromwell drawing that I did for the channel, it's been up on the channel for absolutely ages. That is the what I'm calling second prize. So how do you win these? Very simple, in this video, and only in this video, it's got to be this video. It's got to be this video. In the comments section beneath, you've got to put in a couple of numbers. What numbers, Plumb? How do we enter this competition? Get to the damn point, man. On Thursday night's live stream that I'll be doing with Rich and Al here on this channel at about 9:30, two of the games, one will be in the Cromwell B and one will be in a Sherman Jumbo. You can work that out for yourselves, can't you? And all you got to do is predict the combined base XP of myself, Al and Rich the Man's scores in that said game. So for instance, if each of us scored 800 XP for argument, your number to win should be 2400 XP. So I'd put down a number anywhere in between maybe 300 and 3000 XP, or even higher, I don't know. We could have a barnstormer. So you're going to write in the comment section below Sherman and then your number followed by XP, just to be particular about it. And beneath that, Cromwell, and then the combined XP again of myself, Rich and Al. And whoever's closest wins the pictures, and I'll post them to you in a postal tube. That's the competition. I think it's very straightforward. I'll be playing that this Thursday, about 9:30 GMT. Have a couple of kind of warm-up games with the guys, and then we'll do a couple of these giveaway games. And I'll make this video private shortly after the stream starts, so no one can add any numbers afterwards to confuse matters. So before the games are played, I shall make it private and no more numbers added. It's only on this video, gotta reiterate, it's this video, put it in the comments. Cromwell, the combined XP, Sherman and the combined XP, there is a big fat example on the screen. Just copy that format and you'll be entered into the competition. I don't care if you're a subscriber or not, but surely you must hit the subscribe button, and who knows, even the like on this video. It's a pretty good bunch of games I have with Stena. Having some really good games in the AMX 1357 GF and also the Centurion 7/1. Maybe the first game's the best one. If you're going to watch one of them, watch the first one. It's pretty cool. Thanks for watching, everyone. Kadipow, and I shall play World of Tanks again very soon. I'll hand you over to myself and Stena. Here you go. Kadipow.
Read a cool little article by some guy who's talking about how to kick on to just to improve and keep enjoying the game. And he said just play tier 10 games until you get better, because any penalties get, you know, exposed badly. So the idea of dropping down a few tiers, even though you might get your confidence up, you're getting away with mistakes that you wouldn't at a higher tier.
It's true.
Basically play, you know, get a couple of million credits and just go and play tier 10 until you start having good games, 3 out of 5 or whatever.
Look at that. I like the way we both think the same thing. Both our tanks just pirouetted on the spot. Like, yep, we're going to go and try and hopefully, I don't know, this could be incredibly bad.
Could be.
No artillery, though. If we can just track something on that crest. Can I get my gun down? Can I heck? Ooh, let us back.
No arty, so. I got one shot here by an AMX blah 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 in my Cromwell, just trying to do some early spotting. Thanks.
Well, there's the SP-1C going to a typical spot.
Shots?
I might have in a second if he manoeuvres a little bit. There he is. He's probably thinking, what is hitting me? Jesus, just give me a break. that's good. I aimed at my entire clip. Oh, I've got a bad feeling about this hill now. I think we should go down and around.
That was hilarious. Let's move.
Yeah. We'll take our winnings.
Cash out.
Yeah. Let's go down and around.
He must have thought he was safe to go.
A bit of handbrake. So we're not going down that road with the Lerva in the IS-3 at the end. I'm not even sure if we go right. We might get spotted. Did we get spotted?
Time they see us.
No, I did. Yeah, I got spotted then.
I didn't.
Oh, they're pushing that corner. Can we get shots from here, up at the corner? Handbrake it. Yeah, I can see the turret of a M46 pattern. Ooh, if only one more connected! Oh, we died anyway, thank God. Got an M103 pushing the centre.
Yep.
We can just clip him a little bit. Wait till he comes around the corner, maybe.
It's an absolutely stupid thing to do.
Did he just fire?
He fired at me, yep.
I just trapped him. Oh, I nearly killed him!
Conqueror
this little tank. This is the little tank that could... Come on, let's go right around now. Let's go flanking. We'll drive down. We might have to go across that, the middle. So we can go and take on the Spick. Leave that. I don't want to go down towards the T29 in the IS-3. Let's see if we can get across the open field in the middle. Oh man, T55A. Although we could get shots here at the opening up there when they finally kill. We're wasting time doing this.
Mm.
Yeah, let's go.
I think even if we do get the shots off, we'll probably get
one shot. Got to drive across the IS-3's line of sight. Don't mind doing that. Needs must. Should we go in behind? Well, there's the SP-1C. Got him.
Right.
I'm going to reload.
CDC here.
Okay, yeah, we can murder a CDC. Yeah, we'll leave the other big heavy ones. Yeah, clean up around the flag. Is the T29 interested in us? I'm just going to drive. He's not looking at us. Oh, that was so awesome! Oh, the CDC's taking shots at me. Okay, I'm safe. I'm reloading. Oh, if I can come in now and hose that guy. Don't go away. Okay, doing a reload. Hey, can you kill him?
He's completely ignored me.
Ah, that's a tier 8 medium and a tier 7 heavy. That was so cool. I'm up to 1500 damage. What are you?
1300. Nothing yet, though.
Okay. Behind. Oh, I wish they hadn't killed that guy.
If you've got APCR, put it in, because we probably need it for the Lerva or the T-34, depending.
Yeah, I think we've got a... They're going to be shooting at the T-55A, so if we can come in on that corner and just wipe out the lowest hit point tank first, whatever it is, the Lerva. Okay, I can come in and... I can kill the T-34. He's exposed. Lerva gone. Do we know? Oh, there he is. Okay, I can come and kill him in 10 seconds if you need me to. Do you need me to?
Yeah, I do, yeah, because I've got him occupied.
Got 2 seconds. 1 second. Nice, mate. Really nice. Okay, now we just need one more. I need one more to get Brothers in Arms. this little tank is an absolute monster, isn't it?
Coordinate
when it's in the right situation.
Unbelievable.
Okay, going over there. Gotta get close to that T-54. Oh, please let me kill him. Please let me kill him. Dang it, I've got to back up for the T-fer. Oh, that's such a shame. 2,200 damage done.
GG, that was brilliant.
Yeah, that was really cool. What a little tank. It's the little tank that could, isn't it, sometimes, that little machine. It hasn't got the best mobility, and...
Nah, it's if you compare it to any other Tier 7, it's light. It's not a great tank at all, but it's got the ability, especially in platoons. It's amazing.
That gun, look at us, man. We came first and second.
It's great. Particularly the way we took down the two heavies there, the two Tier 8s.
Yeah, that was awesome. That was just...
We actually killed three Tier 8s.
What did I kill in the end? I did the T-34.
I killed the CDC, you did the T-34, and I did the Lerva.
The SP-1C, yeah. I did a good chunk of damage to the seat. That was just great. I love it. Absolutely love it. I think that can be a video, mate. That can be another little video. Because I haven't really featured this tank on the channel. So...
Nice.
If that's cool with you don't
we
mind.
We gave a good account of it there.
Yeah, that was cool. Oh, what did I say? The last match. I said, let's have one more. It won't be as good as the last one. Which was pretty decent. It was okay. And then that was just probably one of the...
It's the type of tank games. You need to get into the swing of, I think. You need to think your way through it.
Yeah. Oh, that was great. Awesome.
Did you want to go Centurion?
Yeah. Centurion.
Yeah, light tank. Especially in platoons, light tanks are awesome.
Yeah, I've got a bit of a buzz on. I'm buzzing a little bit. Are you buzzing a little bit?
Yeah, especially when I realised that the CDC was ignoring me, I just thought to myself, I think we're going to have a big one here.
Yeah, that was good. I think we kind of read the minimap pretty well then. I probably shouldn't have hesitated going across the open field, but maybe it would have all gone wrong if we... If things didn't happen the way they happened, we wouldn't have had that exact same match. So
we did. I think we did really well at the beginning to troll the SP1C. It's a good decision to get off the hill, and then I thought it was a pretty good move to go through the middle, even though it seems like you're being opening yourself up to shots from both sides. It was the right play.
Yeah. All the enemy tanks around the center seem to have things on their mind, so even stopping to shoot the SP1C, I didn't get shot at by the Lerva or the T-34. They were too busy occupied.
Where to go?
I could go either side, really, in this. I'm going to go, because it normally gets a little bit neglected. I'm going to go east.
No, Artie.
Again.
Nice. So, in a future patch, this type of thing would have two or three Tier 10s.
Yep.
About and eight or nine Tier 9s, or whatever.
No, it's got three. We've got a mix of three on this one. Yeah, so this wouldn't happen in the future, because there's one Tier 8. So if you're in that Tier 8, you feel really cheated. It's like, oh my god. Luckily, he's in a really good tank.
Granted, they're top tier lights.
Yeah. Oh, I haven't spotted. That back chat. Okay, we've got our T-54 with us. And a little bit of revenge. Is it the back chat that shot you?
Yep.
Get a nice couple of shot. Bat chat. Are there gaps in this building that you can shoot through? Yes, there are. That was awesome. I asked the question, and for once, I got a straight reply. Definitive answer immediately. Oh man, that WZ. Dang it. cheeky little tier 8. That Skoda. I'm trying to get a shot on him if I can, but he's tucked in behind that water tower. If he'd just come out a little bit, I'd shoot him.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Nice.
Sit down. Waited for that.
There's a lot of tanks over here. Be so careful. There's that flipping WZ on the corner. He's dead now. He was most annoying.
See, the bad shot is in the ridge again.
Oh yeah, he's in the window.
Can you get him?
No, I missed. He hit me though. That was not a good trade. Ooh, what an explosion.
See you later.
T-54E1 just managed to put one in me somehow. Team's doing a good job overall. We should just try and hang on. Don't do anything crazy. Try and let them clear out the town. Patience, patience, patience.
Batchat needs to know that I've got support, because if he thinks he can take a shot at me, he might come for me now.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to keep aiming at that window. If he gives me that shot again, I'll take it.
Yep.
It missed. He's running. Batchat's running.
Shot.
So we can wipe out our T-54E1. Ooh, that was a solid play by the bat chat. Oh, he's just come back. Damn it, I had a clean shot at him then.
Just managed to get one off on him. Nice one, mate.
Got it in. T-54's trying to shoot my turret. Let's go and murder the T-54. He's on his own, basically. We'll drop down into the road and kill him.
Right.
Somebody kill him! Someone kill him quick! Whew.
You got a friend in me!
That was a good fight around those buildings, I enjoyed that.
I only did 800 of damage so far, but I kind of put the wind up them early, but I didn't allow them to have, you know, got the vision on them.
Yep. I've done nearly 3k.
Nice one. This speed buff is brilliant, actually.
Yeah, it does make you just, even though you don't feel it driving it, you know that in the end you've had a better game because you could get around the map quicker.
No!
You see, you'd have been back here where I am if you were in the old tank. You wouldn't even have come close to killing that guy.
Mediums is not just about the flanking and stuff, it's about relocating, isn't it? You know what I mean? This tank isn't really about circling tanks, it's just about trying to get from where we were to where the rest of the battle was.
Yeah. That's a good machine. Oh-ho! I think top.
Nice.
That could be a double video. Hooray. Two good games in a row. Surely that's enough. We can't have another game where one of us comes at the top. Let's see. Because a triple bill is a nice thing. A triple bill is a beautiful thing.
I want to play the AMX again.
Can lightning strike twice? Shall we try T-49s instead? Light tanks. Or should we go for the AMX? We'll lose money on the T-49. Let's do the AMX where we don't lose anything.
I think he's the Canadian Prime Minister.
You know far more about politics than I do.
It's not a good thing.
No, I don't. It's unhealthy, mate. Unhealthy.
Okay, so preserve health, murder later.
Yeah. Yes. I want to kill some of those juicy tier 8s. Got no shots on yet. That T-44's coming out. He's come out. Where were your shots going in? I thought I've hit him. Oh no, I haven't.
Penetration. Enemy armor is damaged.
Because this tank is pretty rare, really. It's funny. I can always expect that these people in these tanks, they're suddenly being smattered with shots, and they're just thinking, what the hell is that? What is hitting me every second? Okay, I'm coming towards you in case you need the assistance. Have you got him? Have you got him? Oh, 23 hit points. I'll kill him. I'll kill him. I'll try and kill him.
Right.
He's coming behind.
Now I am going to preserve my health. It was worth doing that. But I think if one of us is full health, we can bully someone. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm just putting my clip across that field because I know he's over there somewhere.
Predator style.
Yeah, just da 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 da. If we were both side by side, then I could cut some footage of the bitten predator. Where Max just holding his finger down on the what's it called? The gun.
Gatling.
The chain gun. Whatever it is, yeah, the Gatling, the chain. When it's just at the end spinning. It's such a nice moment in the film. That was worth taking one hit for. Line of sight on T-44 if I crest up here. Can't tell when he's going to appear or not. T-44. They've got three in the cap.
Three.
We can proceed to where our E-25 is. Let's sort of try and get shots across at the cap.
Proceeding. It's a great cap interrupter as well, this thing.
Yep.
You have just one? You have one? It's like the guy delivering the mail in the office.
Yes, long range shots at the GW Tiger P. Luckily it was a big target. I know we've only got 16 seconds. 12 seconds. Someone's got to get in there.
Ah, oh, I tried, man.
Ooh, I just caught it, I think.
Did you?
I just caught it.
I put a couple in as well, so we're in a better place.
Whew, that was close, man.
Gee, I thought we were gone.
I can hit the Cromwell when I reloaded. And get some more capture points. Oh, the side of a Lerva. Oh, this is beautiful here. Oh, I'm shooting tanks everywhere now. I'm just... They're lining up for me. That was epic then. That just had like three tank, all silhouettes, all overlapping. And I'm just spamming. And one hits the Cromwell, one hits the Lerva, one hits the Defender. I don't know what was down there. I was just about to get a shot on that guy. Whew, that was close. Somehow the scores are still level. Okay, I can go and kill the Super Pershing. I'll go and do that.
If you could, that would be splendid.
I'll try and stay up on this high ground. Not get hit by the WZ or the SU. I'll back off once I've shot him.
Ah! Why did I do that? You need to make a beeline for that WZ, mate. Good call.
Used it.
Oh, you're going to have a sweet game now.
I've got to go for a reload now. Am I in low enough ground?
He's not looking at you. Get around back.
Yeah, I'm on a reload. It's the only snag. Oh, the Defender's looking at me now.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Absolute troll nature of this tank is unreal.
It's murder.
It's become a rotation tank, hasn't it, Tom?
Yep. Every time now. Just disrupted the cap. Again. That's twice I've disrupted the cap now, I think.
What's your damage? Go in, go in, go in. You can take a shot. And he's gonna die otherwise.
Two shot. I'm out. I'm empty. I'm completely empty, mate. Oh my god. I emptied my
kits. You could have been cheeky there and got a Fadens or whatever it's called.
Oh man.
Fadens.
Yeah. The one where you get the last kill of the game and the last shot. Is that the one you're talking about?
Mm.
Yeah. I wasn't even looking at my thing. Oh, I nearly came top in that one. Nearly.
Huge.
That was so good.
Huge. But seriously, for a premium tank, it's certainly not overpowered, but it's so much fun.
It really is, isn't it? Like that just typifies it. You've got to be the tank that is shooting at everything, but not being shot at, because you're just not worth shooting at when they've got tier 8 heavy shooting at them. They'll think, I'll leave that little AMX. He's not going to hurt me when he's only doing 85 damage per shot. Man, that was a good game too. I think we've got a triple bill there.